And here we have the Dogs of War giant with little scary, terrified little empire dude from the other giant, the other metal giant, the Orc and Goblin one. My personal favorite little addition. Does he look silly? I think he looks quite funny. Head from the Great Sword Sprue, body from Noblar. And I'm gonna paint the face and the body kind of Braveheart, I think half black, half flesh color to look kind of extra scary. Bit spindly looking, so I added a barrel.